We're back, guys. We are back with Kingdom Hearts Rechained Memories.
Leon plays Kingdom Hearts 2!
Alright. Back to this. Let's see how good or bad we'll do here. Let's go. Open. Like, even though I've played all these before, I think what I prefer. I think I like Halloween Town better. I think we'll do Halloween Town. You guys know me. Maybe you guys don't, but I'm really big in Halloween Town. Wow. I think my outfit would change. Not gonna lie, it's not as easy as I thought it would be. Okay, this was this. Can I like kill this guy? A lot of them. Like, why is there so many of them? I didn't really mean to do that, so that kind of sucked for me. Okay. Wow. I don't even know what to do. I didn't call them, I just knew they were gonna show up. That's nice, Jack. Strike fear the enemies and they no longer approach. Key of Beginnings. Huh. And I probably shouldn't be fighting, but I need to get there. Dude, really? Not that one. We don't care in our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. Goodness. When you think about it. You think I have better cost cards? But I don't. Okay, let's see what kind of cards do I have actually. Okay, let's edit this there. Okay, for example, okay, first off. Okay, let's see what we got here. We'll put this to the bottom because of the heal. Thank you. sounds like a bad idea, but we'll see what happens. Alright, so what's bottomless darkness? I think we're gonna do bottomless darkness. Let's see what happens. Probably a bad idea, but to find out. Probably a great idea. So you guys can see me suffering. Oh my goodness. Black room. We won. So far, so good. Okay.
Fire. Freeze. Yes. Courage. Yes.
See, I just can't wait till I actually buy cards. Because that's what I really want. Guess we'll go here. We'll probably do... about this other door. What does this door need? I guess we could do this one. Victory also leads to a platinum card, which I don't remember what premium cards do. I don't remember if they like always come back or if they're stronger and they don't come back. I don't remember. Okay, that was pretty easy. More HP, please. Yeah, I was gonna hit him, but whatever. I know having this many like cards stuck a little bit. But at the same time, it's kind of like, whatever. Got him. Ah, crap. Fire. Really? Power. Seriously? Like, really? Ba-da-dum, bum, bum, ba-ba-da-ba-dum, bum, 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 bum. Nice. Simple when you know how. I play a lot of Fable, guys. Simple when you know how. That's not where I need to go at all. Yes. Okay. Fire. Freeze. Power. Climbing back, what's that? I don't know what that does, but I know I want to see.
Fire.
crap.
Fire! Freeze! Power!
Come on, Jack, you're gonna go for me. Really? One heart was left. I got a shadow card. I don't know what that does, I don't remember. There we go. Change his room to something else. Yeah, let's see how this works out. Gifted miracle. Doesn't help me at all. I don't want to cheat in this game, but at the same time, I kinda do. Like, I don't want to cheat, but at the same time, using cheats in this game might be fun. And probably break it, and probably get a lot of hate from it, but who knows? In this town of Halloween, this is Halloween, this is Halloween. Let me stop before I get like copyrighted. I'm gonna get copyrighted anyway, I think. I think we're gonna call it a day, guys. Let's see, I think we're gonna call it a day. And if I have the car I need, I think we do. We're gonna call it a night, guys. Get some rest. We'll see how you guys all in our third let's play of this game, hopefully. Because your boy Leon's tired. Boy Leon is really tired. And he's getting his butt kicked also. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys all in the next one. Till then, peace out, God bless, and take care, and thanks for watching.